Alright, we're back with another Left 4 Dead map. This is right after that last one that we played, White Forest. This one's called the Deadenator. You know,
Detonator.
it sounds like something Arnold Schwarzenegger would say. The Deadenator. You know, I'll be the Deadenator. You know, something weird. When I try too hard to do my Russian accent, which my normal Russian accent sounds like this, but when
Woohoo!
I
What's up? No, sorry.
What the fuck?
The server, sorry. It's
Oh, okay. I'm in the middle of talking, just Woohoo! What's up? I'm like, what the hell?
Get your mind out of the gutter, dude.
God damn it, Vendrak. Anyways, but my normal Russian accent sounds like this. But when I over try to do my normal Russian accent, I end up sounding like a fucking vampire. Like, I vote to suck your blood.
In real quick, enable group policy, and then I can log out.
There's t my I'm I take pride in only two accents that I do. First is my Russian accent. This one. This one sounds good. And then of course there's my my British accent, not my Australian. My British accent, which is like perfectly spot on. If I do say so myself. So this is that one. So. Oh, look, cutscene. There's a plane flying by. Okay. Okay. Oh. Vendrak, we're going to be jumping out.
Okay, hang on just a sec before we jump. Let me turn group policy back on, and then I'll be good to go.
All right, we're gonna be doing a halo jump.
Sorry, folks, my little woohoo just means I don't have to go into work tomorrow. So. Okay, group policy's back on. Log off. I'm done with this bastard. Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh. We're in a C-130. All right. Turn your mouse a little bit. Gotta keep turning your mouse. Oh, never. Okay then. Oh no, we're all alone.
You guys hear me?
Oh fuck, we're all split up.
That's gonna be interesting.
I see you. I'm making a beeline for you.
Ammo here.
Crap, I already hear a smoker.
Oh shit, coach is next. Coach is with me. Yes. I'm below you.
We got a hunter. Reloading.
Yeah, I'm on the very top of the parking
Yeah,
garage.
That's fine. That's okay. I can get up to you.
Actually, we gotta go down.
Reloading.
I'm coming towards you, by the way.
Yeah, you're one level below me.
Yeah. So the only one by yourself right now is Rochelle. Hello, Coach.
Okay.
Coach teleported to me. You want a frying pan? There's one over here in a truck I saw. Oh, Rochelle's
Sure.
made her way over. Awesome. She'll meet with us. Oops. It's right in the back of this truck here. I heard Ellis when he picked that up. He said spangin'.
Yeah.
Did you see me stare down that charger?
No, did you see me jump to the window to avoid him?
No.
Oh, hell no.
I was scratching my back and I just stared the charger down. Alright, so where do we go?
Here's ammo.
Mm-hmm. Where do we go?
I don't know. I've never played this.
Well, where do we go, Vendrak? Let's go this way, down the street. Seems like the way to go. Ventrac, I didn't mean that way.
Hurry.
This way. Damn, Charger, stop screaming chocolate, okay? Charger. I said... Stop screaming chocolate, man. I want those, I want those, I want those. Pills for me, yay. Now, if I see, if there's Boomer Bile, I'll drop the pipe bomb I have for it. Vendrak! Seriously, dude?
I'll give you one as soon as I get another thing. I'm just holding on to it for you.
For fuck's sakes, man. I even said I have a pipe bomb for you.
Oh, you did? Oh,
yes!
You get a pipe bomb.
I have a pipe bomb in my inventory. I said I'll drop the pipe bomb for you as soon as I see a bile bomb. And you just, bile bomb, pick it up. You jack waffle.
You'll get it. Chill.
You utter cock. I should pimp slap you. You know, if we ever meet, I'm going to smack you at least once. Just for all the times you've stolen my bile. Oh, here's where we're supposed to go, up the stairs.
You sure?
Yeah, up to the roof.
This is where someone parachuted in. There's the dead end up here. See the parachute?
Well, this couldn't be where someone parachuted in because you weren't up here.
One of the bots.
No, the coach wasn't up here. And there was no parachute next to me either when I landed, when I looked around.
There was with me.
There wasn't with me.
See, it's a dead end.
All right, well. Alrighty then.
Guess we should not have gone up.
Well, there's no other way to go, I didn't think.
There's other places down the street.
Hey, Vendrak?
Hmm?
I love my hair!
By the way, that's what took me so long. Oh, there was actually a door down there? Oh. Oh, never mind. That's what took me so long, though, by the way. When I went to the bathroom, I stared at my hair a little bit. Mother!
Why do you think I closed the door and was standing
there? I shot him in the face! He should have died!
He did when I hit him.
Well, no shit. So, I guess we didn't go in here? Maybe? I don't really know. Maybe we just keep going down the street. Reloading.
Reloading. Still plenty of street down here.
Mm-hmm.
Reloading.
Apparently so.
That's kind of sneaky of them, putting a dead end up there all the way up on the roof.
Reloading. Yeah, pretty sneaky. Reloading. If you find a Molotov, by the way, pick it up, drop the bio bomb, and I'll pick up the bio bomb
here.
And drop my pipe bomb.
Here's your...
Awesome, you can have this pipe bomb. There's also a fire axe on the thing for you here.
Yeah, but I can swing the skillet faster.
Alright.
Weapons over here.
Pistol on the car. Charger on the right here.
So your weapons aren't going to ribbit anymore?
That was only with the M16, but I don't know why they were being frogs.
Watch it. Got him.
Reloading. Shooting me. Fuck off, Rochelle. Jesus. I'll shoot you more to shut you the fuck up if I have to kill you that way. Oh, oh no. Goody.
He's behind you, I think. Yeah, there he is.
Motherfucker.
And Rochelle gets right in my way.
That's three clips I've emptied in him. Jesus, it took 3.5 to kill him. What the hell? It's on normal. Jeez. There's pills and adrenaline over here if you want one. One of them.
Yeah, I'll take pills because that tank smacked me pretty good.
Oh, God. There's a, gun over here. MG. Oh, we gotta move the, thing. Oh, I gotta press and hold the button to move this thing. Holy shit, this is cool. And there's
there
no.
There you go. I bought your time.
Okay, I had to press and hold the thing to move this, and it didn't give me a bar. In here. This is kind of a good map.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing, actually. This map ain't too bad. Oh.
There's a boomer. There he is. She. My bad. Charger.
I closed the door on a jockey, so...
He'll beat that door down in no time.
That buys us a little time.
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, I like this map so far. I'm just hoping that the finale isn't a fucking fetch quest.
Watch that car. We're about to set that car off, I can tell. There's no way around that car. I just looked.
Yeah, we'll have to set it off. Alright. I have, like, no fucking ammo for this. And there's a hunter coming down off the roof. Alright, let's do this now.
I used my throwable already, so...
Mm-hmm. Okay, it's not a never-ending horde because the alarm went off, so... There we go, now we can go. Because we're safe for now, because the boomer exploded on coach. There's a spitter down here somewhere.
This would be a bad spot for a tank.
Track, don't say that. That's actually some nice that was some nice sound detail. When we were outside, I heard the rain. It was actually making little clanging noises when it was hitting metal. It was kind of really nice detail. I never really give Valve enough appreciation for their games. They really put a lot of detail into Left 4 Dead. Pipe bomb in here.
Let me throw it out there real quick.
Yeah.
Out the door.
It says the safe house is in here.
I don't think it is. But
it's not.
So all the way down here?
It might just be pointing this way. There's a first aid kit here. If you want top. Oh no, Coach doesn't have one. Coach will probably grab it.
Horde.
You're the only one that had to leave the room.
I'm reloading. I might use that first aid kit now, though.
Go for it. Coach isn't grabbing it.
Reloading. Alright. So I guess we go out where I threw the pipe bomb.
Mm-hmm. There's a hunter behind us.
Still that many out here after that pipe bomb?
Well, see, here's the thing. We stopped looking at the area, so zombies spawn when you stop looking in a certain direction.
Reloading.
There's a spitter over here.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for.
Hey, I'm reloading. I hear her. Here she is.
I can't follow you right now. Open door here.
Okay, I think we made a circle, Vendrak.
Oh, crap. I guess we go up.
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, I hear him. Where's he at? Oh, he's out. He's through, up through the glass upstairs. Reloading.
Only open doors over here, so.
Reloading.
Shit ton of pills in here. Fucking zombie. Sorry, I was taking a drink, so I couldn't really help you. That doesn't open. Down here.
Do we check out the trucks or go outside?
Let's check out the trucks. Possible loot. And a crowbar, explosive rounds. This is why you check. Deploying frag rounds. Are those? No, that's a. Yes. Wait, is that a deagle? No, that's science pistol. Just my USB. All right. Well, now we go outside.
I hear a boomer too.
Well, boomer's dead.
Yeah, spitter.
Oh man. Where's the spitter?
Here's the arrow pointing this way.
Mm-hmm. Hang on though. Oh, we didn't have to go all that way around, Vendrak. There's a door over here. We could have gone out. We went all the way around and then went all the way back around.
Yeah, we've never played it before, so.
No, but we didn't see it, is what I mean. Like, it was fucking obvious.
Reloading.
Oh no.
Crap. Thank you.
There's a pipe bomb in here. I'm gonna chuck this. Hang on a second. So if the witch is in our way, do you have any explosive rounds left or no?
Nope.
Shit. Alright.
I've actually been using them. Let me check what's inside this building.
She doesn't look like she's in the way. Just a closet. Yep. All it was a hero closet. The witch doesn't look like she's in the way. We could probably go around her. Yeah, she's out. She's not in the way. She's out of the way. Reloading. Boomer. Femme boomer. Hunter down the way. Got it. She's right there, you know.
Yeah, I know, but I went right around her.
Well, you didn't even have to go over there.
There's buildings over there.
I know, but I'm saying you didn't have to go all that way over there to go around her. This isn't open. Looks like this is the way to go.
Reloading.
I detonated the smoker.
God damn it, Vendrak.
I know, that was a pretty bad one.
Oh, motherfucking... So, you see the hunter? Vendrak, look to your left and look up.
Watch it, car with an alarm out there.
I know, I saw it.
I got 108 rounds left.
521. That includes my clip.
This was a dead end.
Make that 81.
108.
41. Yay. Less than a mag.
We need ammo.
Go, go, go. 30. Woo. That was 30 rounds well spent.
Reloading. We go this way, maybe?
What's down over here first? Reloading. Looks like this is the way to go. Safe house is right here.
Oh, okay.
So what's over there?
I don't know. It goes on for ways.
Oh no, this is Deadenator. I was like, well, it is called left or right. There's a door here to the right. Is this open? No.
Okay, I got 27 rounds left.
Awesome, this was a dead end. Don't worry, safe house is just over here. That's good coke. Quit screwing around, let's get inside. Heal and then grab a med kit and then I'll close it.
Alright, got one.
Well, now I'm gonna have to heal. It took us 24 minutes to find the first safe house. Jeez.
Reloading.
Nothing in the bathroom. We go back out the way we came in? What? That doesn't make any sense. What the fuck?
Reloading.
I'd really like a new weapon besides these pistols. Oh no, Vendrak.
What?
I'm not sure if that's missing texture or what. But you can see right through that fucking...
Yeah, I saw it.
I don't know if that's a missing texture. The inside of that is so comical. Like, that is something you'd see in a fucking comic... That's comic book colored.
Reloading.
Oh, through the here now.
Well, hang on. Come over here. There's a little warehouse here.
That's where we came from.
There could be stuff in here. And this is not where we came from. Ventrac.
I'm putting down fire bullets.
Okay, let's go over in here, take a left, and I want to see what's in here. Baseball bat, if you want that instead. There's a medkit for the
bot. Which is faster, baseball bat or the,
I know you like your frying pan, so don't worry about it. You can take your frying pan if you want.
A horde.
I'm gonna take this I'll take the baseball bat after the horde.
Oh crap, he ran right through the fire to get me.
I machine gunned my pistols for you. Come here, bit. Oh, God damn it, coach.
What is this shit on me?
One second. Alright.
Typically, the subject being copied is terminated.
Sorry, I accidentally hit you in the foot. I was trying to hit the thing underneath you. I see the witch. You can see her over there, too. See her?
Yeah, red.
Want to shoot that zombie that's right there? Or that. Jockey coming in the window above you. Let's go right past her.
Stay away from the witch.
What the hell is the point of this gigantic fucking room over here?
Spitter behind us.
I'm not too worried about her. No, she's not. She was up here. Come here, bitch. Come here. Stop running. You cunt. She dropped down. Over here. Courtyard.
Not courtyard, it's just a upstairs where there's no roof and stuff started growing.
That's why I called it a courtyard. What? How? How? I swung my baseball bat, it connected with him and everything. Charger. Oh, he's here. God damn it.
The arrow goes back to where we came.
I know. It's probably just across over here. Yeah, it says to go in here.
You're throwing up dirt when he runs, am I?
Hang on. No.
So your character's throwing up dust.
I guess I'm just a speedy motherfucker then. I'm gonna place these down here. Frag rounds.
There's a freaking shadow in the chair, but nothing in it.
Huh?
The wheelchair.
Whoa.
Did you see that shadow?
Shush. Oh, thought I was making noise. It's not. So this is a haunted place, apparently. Haunted asylum. This place is fucking creepy. There's a golf. Yeah, I know. I'm not taking it, though. I'm keeping the baseball bat. There's a golf club in there that I might take, because that one's really fast. It's the second fastest. Yeah, I'm going to take it. It's the second fastest weapon in the game. So, this is where... So, hang on. Oh, here we go. We go through here. All the way over to here and go... Down here. This way. What's down here, though?
Whoa.
Hang on. Come down here. Oh, there's nothing. Never mind. Oh, hang on. There's a door here. It leads to nothing. All right. Never mind. There's a charger, so watch it. So what'd you say whoa about?
Open the door and look.
Whoa. Whoa indeed.
I saw his arm through the door over there, I thought. Oh, the zombie.
No, the charger was in here. And now my health is 35, so I'm gonna take my pills. I'm turning into you. I haven't used my main weapon.
You're seeing the advantage to...
Shut up.
Strictly melee.
Shut up. No one asked you.
See more ghosts.
Spooky, scary ghosts.
Dead end. We can leave the hospital this way, but I don't think we're supposed to.
Yeah, we are.
The arrow was back where we came.
Are you sure? We can walk back up this, I think. Yeah, we can walk back up this.
That was an accidental block. I didn't even know he was coming. I was trying to block his off. I got him.
I dead stopped the hunter, actually. I mean, coming out here is good because we can find supplies and shit. Got weapons, pills, of a set of pills. I need those.
I got pills.
Ammo.
More fire
Golf
bullets.
Club, adrenaline, frag rounds. Molotov.
I still got 40 rounds of fire bullets I haven't used.
I still have all 50.
Well, no, I guess you might be right. Here's zero.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wrong way.
Come over here. There's stuff to explore.
Reload! He broke out a window up above and jumped out.
Oh, we need propane tanks to put on this thing. Oh, god damn it, motherfucker.
He jumped out of the same window the hunter did. So we gotta find propane tanks, okay.
Don't walk in front of me. I'm holding the button down. Alright, let's go find those propane tanks. Probably one over here. Well, in here, anyways. Alright, can't break that. Found one!
Just the one?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go place it.
Okay.
Fire spit coming!
Spit him! It's the one's down, so we need one more. Here and right this time. Here it is. Alright, stand back. Go ahead and shoot it. Now we get a horde, probably. Yeah. Pick a corner. Oh god, Jockey's right here. On me, riding my ass. You chose the non-safe corner, by the way. They're going for you more than me.
It's alright, they can eat skillet.
I was making them eat golf clubs, so they were eating a driver before.
They're eating your shaft, huh?
God damn it, Vendrak!
I got a million of them.
Hang on a second, I'm gonna heal. I got low health, I got 20 here, so.
Technically, I wasn't wrong.
kill yourself. God damn it.
Here's a first aid kit for you.
Oh, goody. And a machete for me, too.
Okay, Jason.
You want the golf club? You want the driver? Then they can eat your shaft. Boomer.
We got a hunter. Reloading.
That was a nice shot.
Fuck off, coach.
Reloading.
Absolutely nothing in the greenhouse.
All right, what's over in this one then? I see a door. Hey, it doesn't open. Awesome. Doors that don't open. That's what's in this greenhouse. Cool. Thanks, game. Thanks, Gaben.
Dead end in here.
Well, what the shit? Only one other place left to go.
Follow the arrow right through here.
This is incredibly dark. I saw a spitter. It looks like it's on the second floor of this place.
Reloading.
It's hard to see what you're swinging at.
Yeah. Imagine if we didn't have these flashlights, though. It'd be darker and harder to see.
Oh, witch is right in our way.
Really?
Sitting around the stairs.
Well, fuck me.
I do have fireballs. What do you have?
Nothing.
Oh. Well.
Hang on. Wait. I want to see if I can get past her by going straight. All right. I'm also gonna turn my flashlight off. Yeah, you can get past her. Turn your flashlight
off. It's off.
Okay.
Gotta let her calm down.
Just don't stop. Awesome. That's how you get past the witch.
Bots are gonna aggro it.
Oh yeah, of course.
Or not.
No, they will. Frying pan in here. Is the kitchen. Ooh, grenade launcher! You want me to take that, Vindrek? That reaction, though. The boss completely avoided the witch. They jumped up. Vindrek. They jumped up on the roof somehow.
Remember, I start to say, I'm running smarter bots, but you aren't.
How the fuck did. How did they get on the roof? There's no ladder. Is that a. No, there's no ladder. What the shit? I'm totally baffled, dude.
Where are you at? Okay, there.
We're supposed to go down there, but I want to look around up here first. Found the way down. So let's go over here and take a look in this door. Deagle. Is that a laser sight? No, it's a defib. Explosive rounds. Awesome, I'll put these down.
I still got my fire rounds I haven't used.
Take the explosive ones, they're better and more damaging.
I'm gonna use up my fire rounds.
Go for it.
Okay, now I'm getting weird sound effects.
Yeah, okay, so I wasn't the only one hearing it.
It's going. Is that what you were getting before?
No, I was hearing ribbit noises.
It's going, you know, like what the.
That, see, I had that one a long time ago with my shotguns. Every time I fired and then cocked the pump shotgun, it would make that noise for some reason. I think your mod might just be out of date, is what it is.
What mod?
The mod for your gun.
Oh, I don't know why that would make a weird sound.
When it's out of date, they do. There's a boomer somewhere. Oh, we have two more maps after this. And then the rescue. Fire bullets. Firebolt's gonna take these.
last of my
There you go. Firebolt's right there.
Yeah. Now the explosive rounds didn't make the weird noise. It was just with firebolts. It was
weird. Down here. Oh no! Hang on. What's over here? Nothing. All right. All right. You know, here we go. Uh oh. Oh. Oh, god damn it!
Yeah, it's just the firebolts are making a weird sound.
I'm coming. I'm backing the fuck. You can deal with him. over here.
Oh, we gotta get on the other side of the frickin' fence.
Well, we can't go through that. So we go this way. Oh, okay. I was just about to say, where's the tanks? That answers that.
Hey, I used my fire bullets.
He's dead.
And listen to it go.
God damn it. Thought I was far enough away. Just gonna chill behind the door and heal. So, we're having a climate change in Canada.
Okay.
It's going from El Nino to El Niña. We're gonna have more tropical weather. We can expect tropical storms. I'm just sitting over here thinking, fucking great! Nope. So we have to open the fence here. I don't know where that boomer is. I don't think we can shoot through that. Charger. That's open enough. Back up. Maybe not. That's open enough. Good. Come on through. Safe house. Yay. Oh, tier twos. Yay, M16. Woo. Grab another one afterwards, then I'll close it. Awesome. 49 minutes, and we're only on map 3, I think it is. Jeez, man, this is a big one. I think I'm going to stop after this, because it's getting kind of late. It's 9 p.m. We'll play that other one tomorrow. Right. By the way, my mom was so opposed to the idea of me getting... Or grandma, but she was so opposed to the idea of me dyeing my hair. Now that she sees it, she's like, that's really good, Josh. It looks nice. I got more melee kills than you, by the way. Slackin', Vendrek.
You are learning well, Padawan.
Fuck off. God damn it. You son of a bitch. God damn it, Vendrek. Reloading. Yeah, it's not squeaking anymore, thankfully.
Mine was only doing it with the fire bullets.
That's weird. My M16 was squeaking every time, or not squeaking, ribbiting, sorry, every time you reloaded, so that was weird. There's a first aid in here. Oh, no, that's pills. Yay, pills. Oh, pills and frag rounds. Look here. Here's some frag rounds. No, there's not, Alice. That's my first aid. There's no first aid there.
Let me tell you a little trick, too. After you swipe with the melee weapon, then block, because it takes you a second to reset your swing, but you can block immediately afterwards.
Why, though? I can just hold down the swing button and it just kills them as they come in. Because when you're swinging, the thing is, some of the ones that don't get killed, it usually shoves them back. There's a pipe bomb over here. Coach found adrenaline. Looks like we're supposed to go down there.
Hey, let me throw the pipe out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, at least you can move quickly through this stuff.
Yeah, well, this isn't, like, ankle deep. Anything that's ankle deep, it slows you. Whoa, no, you're moving really quick through this. What the hell? Just...
slip sliding away.
This is, like, over speed. What the fuck? I'm guessing that's gonna slow us down.
All got quiet, except for the walker.
I have explosive rounds. Or, you know. She's a walker. She's not that dangerous.
Dang it, I was going to knock them both out in one swing.
Not guns, Ellis. A gun. That's a deagle. Or sorry, as the game calls it, Desert Cobra. I don't fucking know why, but they call it a Desert Cobra. Oh, this is where we're supposed to go. So don't open that yet. Maybe there's stuff over here. No.
This looks like a shack out of Fallout.
Yeah, it does. I can see that. Was there anything up there or no?
Not a thing.
All right.
Even the interior reminded me of Fallout. That's just a thing.
Uh-huh. All right, you ready in case this sets off an alarm?
I guess.
No, it didn't. Gee, Vendrak, I wonder where we're supposed to go.
Yeah.
Hey, at least this map really holds your hand and tells you where to go, huh?
Yeah.
I mean, without it, we'd probably get lost. Like, where the fuck do we go?
Not back that way. Oh, there's something. What's in there?
Gas
oh.
Can and a defib. Molotov in here, and that's really all. Wow, this looks like a place out of Fallout, too. Actually, this looks like a place out of Fallout 4, not Fallout. Just Fallout 4 in general. Yeah, this looks like something out of Fallout 4. This is really cool. Found the way to go. Right in here. Come on, check your boomer bottle. There's one here. And we can go while they're distracted. Over here. Found it by accident.
Tank.
Found him. I set him off before I opened that, so. There's a hunter right there.
Maybe we should have taken care of that horde before we got the tank.
It'll be fine. I get really badass music while we're fighting this horde and tank, so I'm happy with it. Where the fuck? Oh, there he is. I was about to say, where the fuck is he?
There went all my explosive rounds.
Yeah. Oh, he's dead. My explosive rounds didn't even make it on the tank because he dropped down and ate, like, I don't know, like, I want to say 25 of them. 25 of the 26 I had left. Just open it.
I just saw a spitter. Climb the building.
Jockey to your left, right there. Oh, there's a wall between you and him.
This cool is a junkyard.
Yeah.
This is the first time I've seen something like this, an auto junkyard.
Yeah, in a Left 4 Dead game map, yeah. Pipe bomb here. There's some incendiary rounds up here.
Well, all right. So I can hear it go, ka-cheek, or whatever get on me. Does that remind me of that Transformer episode, Crimzeek?
The what?
Crimzeek, that Transformer episode as a kid.
Never
cartoon.
Never seen it.
Crimzeek was this little energy based thing. Creature that Megatron had created.
I've never seen that episode. Oops. I love this fucking mod I have for my pills. Makes that when I I've got a can of Coke and when I pull them out, it makes them sound like I'm opening a can of Pepsi or whatever. It's really cool.
You don't normally see. Okay.
There was a break over here.
He's lit.
Yeah, no, my gun's making the same noise with fire bullets.
Oh, the squishy?
Yeah. I guess this wasn't the way to go. Where do we go then? Oh, hang on. Duh. Nothing in here. Oh no, there's a medkit in here. Keep the bot, hold the bots out there, if you can. Awesome, let's go. Up here it says.
No, it just means this way. See the arrow? It means we're going the wrong way. We need to go this way.
Okay. Well.
Now look, see there. The arrow pointing on the wall.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, we go over this, maybe? No, what the fuck? Oh, there's that arrow. I was looking at the other one on the sign.
Found it.
Awesome. Chainsaw, damn. I was hoping for a...
That's it? Okay. This is not the way out.
What the fuck? Are we blind and stupid, or what's going on? It feels like you deliberately hit me with the frying pan that time. Because as you do it, Nick just yells dumb shit.
I know there was a... No, it's just adrenaline. Empty fridge.
What do? Where go? Hello, place. We meet again. Oh, wait. No, never mind. Wait, maybe.
No.
No.
Okay, let's look at these arrows again if we can find them. Now we know why they have the arrows in here.
Yeah. Okay, so there's an arrow pointing that way. Maybe we go through here. No. Huh. Give me a second here. Loosen the tie on my shorts really quickly. They're a little bit tight and digging into me.
TMI, dude. TMI.
Shut up. It's not that much information. They're not digging into my nut sack. There's the crash course truck. We got a horde coming in.
Okay, it's pointing this way. Verify that.
Is there really nothing out here? There has to be something.
Chainsaw here.
Like, this has to be something.
There's no ladders on the walls I can see anywhere. Is this where we came in? Yeah. That's where we came in at. So what's over here? Dirt.
Well, there's an arrow pointing this way.
Oh, see the vent.
Motherfucker. Son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Like the goddamn zombies aren't bad enough.
Yeah, Ellis. Like the goddamn zombies aren't. Now my thing's my thing's making a noise. It sounds like someone's got something stuck in their throat and they're trying to clear it out. Literally, that's what it sounds like. What the fuck?
Someone tried to speak Arabic. You know, whatever the hell they
are. God damn it, Vendrak.
Oh, I hear a tank out there.
Oh, whoops. Accidentally.
I hear a tank.
Vendrak, we're supposed to be looking for stuff.
Okay, I'm looking out here at all the zombies coming in.
M16 over. Hey, coach, you want to use something other than your pistols? I fire multiple and it sounds like oh, holy shit. Hang on. There's like a shit ton of fucking weapons and stuff. Yeah, there's... Okay, this is kind of cool. This is like an armory area. What do we have then down here? Defib, baseball bat.
Where's the armory?
No, this whole place is like an armory. No. Oh my god, hang on. My eyes are so dry, I need to rub them. Holy fuck, I'm getting tired, dude. Oh man, I'm getting tired. Fucking hell.
I keep hearing a tank, but I don't see one. Don't you hear that? Oh, there comes a car.
Oh no.
Charger behind us. You're already over there? Jeez.
Yep. Pissed him off.
The actual tank's over there?
Well, I pissed off a tank. A tank. I don't know if it's the tank, but I pissed off a tank. You know, yeah, no, it was the tank.
Ah, shit, come on, come on, come on.
There he comes. Oh, we might want to back up inside here because, you know, cars. Don't go all the way over there, Venjack. Like, fight him right here.
I used my bile to buy us some
time. I know, they're coming now, though. That's the thing.
I'm saving my fireballs for the tank.
He's above us. Gonna drop down in that hole, I think. Yeah, there he is. Oh, I'm gonna go down. Is he dead?
Yeah.
Thank fuck. I'm gonna stand near you guys and heal. Then I'm gonna go grab myself another M16. Alrighty, let's go down here and grab an M16.
I used up all my fire bullets on him.
Charger.
Yeah, I couldn't see the tank. All of a sudden, I'm looking up and there's a car flying through the air.
Yeah.
Kind of like, huh, there's something you don't see every day.
You had to get far enough to piss him off, and he stopped chucking cars, and then he chased me, so. Vendrak, don't take any more damage. Your health is perfect.
Oh, more bile. Woohoo, okay.
Why is that workbench glowing?
There's fire bullets there, too.
Searching for keys. Okay. Put them down. Like, pick it. No, stop. Pick up your med kit and let me carry those. I don't have a med kit. Did I find the keys? Because I don't know.
It's not glowing anymore, so I'm guessing you did.
No, I just said searching for keys. That doesn't mean I found keys. What would the keys even be for? That's the question. Any ideas?
No, because there's nowhere else. You can't leave this area. So apparently we gotta go back and do something with keys.
Oh god, time to get lost more. Yippee!
Coach is like one health.
I see that. Well, we got a horde coming. I hear the charge. Hang on a second. I got something for this horde.
Oh, here's the door. Here's a button. In here.
Coach is dead.
I'm staring right at the door button.
Oh, I see. Why would we need keys for that? That makes no sense. It's a button. What the fuck? What the fuck, game map maker? jockey over here.
I saw him jump down off the cliff. Boomer on the other side of the bus.
Yeah. There he is. This way.
Okay. Excuse me.
There's only one direction to go, and that's over here, so... What do we have in here? There's literally nothing in there. I'm gonna beat you in melee kills again, you know that, right? The only time I used my fucking gun was on that goddamn tank.
Safe house right here.
Yay! Safe house! Explosive rounds go down right now. Yay. There's a shotgun here. Spaz. Fucking Rochelle. Two kills. Goddamn bot. And watch my melee kills. This is going to be really fucking high, I know it.
He's doing pretty good with tanks.
God damn.
I seem to be averaging about 70.
Yeah. I'm using my melee weapon more than you. That's fucking amazing.
His eyes have been opened.
So we apparently we go down in the sewer. Did not mean to fall down, but I fell down and landed on a zombie's head. So. Did you take the shotgun?
Yep.
Yeah, I figured as much. All right, down we go. See that zombie body there?
Mm-hmm.
I jumped on his head. Well, this is nice looking sewers. It's pretty fucking clean.
Utility tunnel, not a sewer.
It said sewer access, though.
Yeah.
Is that? No, that's not Boomer Bow.
I hear a charger.
Oh, no, it didn't say sewer access. It said surface access. My bad.
Oh. That is a utility tunnel.
Pretty fucking clean utility tunnel. Okay, so hang on a second. There's a thing over here that said surface access. And a oh, it's blocked off. Okay. All I'm hearing from you are clangs, by the way. Oh, no you don't, bitch. Damn, I can't jump on that. I'm trying to jump on these boxes here. The dryer boxes.
Oh, crap.
Good job! I'm in front of you. Oh, they pushed me back.
Right.
Never mind.
The other side of the door. I swung. Just out of habit.
There's a jockey down below me, beating on me.
I'm literally around the other side of the door.
Okay, it's saying to go that way. Oh, we can go either way. Okay. on the way to go. One of the ways to go. They probably lead to the same spot. I have to go around here to the left, though, and through that window. Or not? Oh, no, here we go. Wait, what?
Apparently I chose the wrong window.
God damn it, Vendrak. What the fuck? I guess there isn't, unless you actually have to break it. Maybe you
try shooting it.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna waste my explosive ammo.
And neither am I. Alright, well, there's another way around, so let's go that way then.
Okay, do we go up, or do we go that way? Or do we keep... We can't keep going up.
Oh, God damn it! Okay, so it looks like it's in here. I was trying to get you, but the zombies are holding me. There's a grenade launcher here. You want me to take it?
Not particularly.
Do we drop out here, or... I'm not dropping down there. Fuck that.
We got a boomer.
Kill it. Kill it. Fucking kill it. It's at the door. Vendrak, please. There's a horde coming.
Well, I can't even see it. Seriously, fucking I couldn't even see it.
Make me waste my fucking ammo.
Ow.
Make me waste my fucking explosive rounds. Fucking asshole. And kick your ass. I ain't dropping down there. Fuck that. We can go back down the floor. Back down the floor we go.
I'll just go down one floor?
Yep, and then we can drop out of a window. Safer that way. I mean, explore the rooms a little bit first, obviously. You know, I always love hearing these zombies making noise, because every so often you get a zombie that goes, "Mmm," like he's just munching on a couple brains a second ago, and it's just like, "Mmm, those were good."
You can't go out. All the other doors are locked.
You sure? Well, what the fuck? I guess we have to drop out that one then, huh? Get going. Get going.
Yeah. Sure. Try and push me out there with the hunter and the charger.
There you go. Charger's dead. Come on.
Okay, there's a freaking porch with zombies on it right behind me.
Huh?
See the porch with the zombies?
Oh, yeah.
Reloading.
Reloading. Watch out for the witch.
Oh, there she is.
Oh, goody. Does your shotgun have any explosive rounds in it?
Oh yeah, I got 8 rounds left.
Aw, shit.
What? I got 8 explosive rounds.
Yeah, but that's not good for dealing for with a witch.
Stumbles her, doesn't it?
Yeah, but you have a shotgun. You know, you could kill her if you had none.
Okay, I'll stumble her. You unload on her with your M16.
All right, well, don't fucking constantly shoot her. Shoot her every so often, all right?
All right.
All right, go ahead and shoot her once. Again. There we go.
See? It can be done.
Yeah, but if you didn't have any explosive rounds, she'd be dead. Oh, hell of a lot faster.
Here's ammo in here.
Where? Ammo. I could use 10.
You're the one that tells me, gotta explore.
I could use fucking 50 explosive rounds. Also, I didn't know you could open this. We went through a fucking area where, you know, we couldn't open anything for a while. Also, there's some fire bolts here.
Let's start some fires, people.
Yes.
Goddamn.
Well, they did make this map rather confusing.
Mm-hmm. I like it. Oh, God. Okay, so this is... alarm will sound, so we got a never-ending horde. You ready?
I think I should heal.
Yeah, we should both heal. Actually, no. Yeah, go ahead. I was going to say we could run on pill health, but that's kind of dangerous. We'll use the pills when we get low. All right,
now I'm back.
All right, melee time. Let's go. Oh, what? Oh, mother... We have to find a fucking key card.
Hence all the buildings we can go into and explore.
God damn it. We didn't need to heal. Yet, anyways.
Okay, that's where we came through. That building didn't have a key card in it. Can't freaking get in there. Okay, well, I guess we gotta go back where the witch was and back to that entrance. And
oh, that was a nice bunny hop. Jesus. Yeah, we gotta look for a key card in this area over here, I guess. I mean, we could go inside this building here, so maybe it's in here.
Look for another desk to search or something.
Mobile pipe bomb. Oh, hang on. There's a little thing over here.
In this where we... This is the hospital again.
Uh-huh. I know, but... I know where we are. We're on the other side of that thing that I tried to break down with my, that you said you could shoot it, and I said, why don't you? And he's like, I'm not wasting my explosive rounds. That's where we're on this other side of that. Can't open that. Reloading. Hang on, there's a window here. Okay, so we're back. Oh,
we got 3 floors to explore again.
Yeah, on the other side of things. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, okay, my heart stopped a little bit.
Now you know how it was with me and that boomer.
Motherfucker! I turn a corner and there's a fuck it. Oh, we got modded guns here.
look like sniper rifles.
They are.
Reloading.
Oh, wow. Wow, the ammo. Jesus Christ. Those sniper rifles, by the way, are like really, really fucking strong. Those are Easter egg guns. Alright, well, now we have to go down up another floor because, yeah. Oh, we can't. So, what the fuck?
Ammo here.
I don't understand. Are you just as confused as me, Vendrak?
Well. Freaking, he came from upstairs.
We can't go up another floor, though. I am so confused.
Well, we just missed something obvious somewhere. Come on, fat ass, stick your head out so I can shoot off. I saw him run by the window.
You mean that thing?
Yep.
Charging this out of the bus here.
Charger!
Did you say
chocolate?
Well, my health is fucking great. I don't understand. Maybe we have to beat the door down? Maybe? I don't... It's the only thing I can think of.
It's gotta be something so simple. But we are too dumb to figure it out. Oh, it's an axe. Here's an axe right here.
I know. I saw the axe in the tree. I didn't think that... Maybe that has to do with it. Oh, God. I swear to Christ. Motherfucker!
They're coming!
This way. What's down here? First aid kit. Here. Boomer bile. So if we've got, I'm gonna chuck my boomer bile out there.
First aid.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal and then grab that. I chucked a boomer bile, so we're safe for now. I'm gonna grab this one here. Let's go. Up here.
The elevator's running.
It was coming down to us. Bots, please! Oh my God. Thank you, Rochelle. Coach, what the fuck are you doing?
Now.
I push. Oh my God, that took a while to close.
Reloading.
We've been going for an hour and a half. That fucking goddamn axe. We are so stupid. I don't know why we didn't think of that and try that.
Like I said, it's probably something so simple we were too stupid to figure it out.
See, I saw it in the tree and I thought absolutely nothing of it. That was so fucking cringeworthy. I can guarantee. Goddamn. Oh, there was a boomer in there too. And I didn't hear a single groan out of her. Oh my god, my gun's squeaking again.
Fire bullets up here.
You know what's
explosive rounds.
You know what's kind of funny about these? The explosive rounds make the noise. Depending on how fast I shoot the thing, it does it all at the same interval. So if I go do do do, ow. I need some help.
Okay. I had spitter goo. I was having to run through.
Hold up, gonna heal.
Okay. Waste of a medkit. That nice bunny hop. We drop down another roof over here. There's a witch around here somewhere as well, so be careful.
Okay, there's stairs going down. The horde behind us.
We need propane tanks.
Weapons over here.
There's an AK over here and med kits. I'm gonna take one of those. Pills and a P9, two sets of pills and a P90 in here. Boomer bile as well. A whole nother under area over here. I'm searching boxes, by the way. God damn it. Trying to land some bunny hops. It's not working. Damn. Too late on that one. Oh, here's one.
I see the other one over here.
Awesome.
Where are we supposed to put it?
On the thing there. To your, behind you. On the thing there.
Oh, okay. Just the two?
Yeah. Come over here. Come over with me.
Hang on. Grab a first aid, okay. It's gonna make us a bridge.
Oh, this is the finale, ironically. That's weird.
Or maybe not make us
well,
a bridge.
Well, this is open now. Ooh, ninja sword for me. Come with me, down here.
Come with me if you want to
leave. Actually, you know what? Up here. Seems like a nice little place to hold out.
I'm looking down there at boomer bile on barrels.
I know.
Here.
Follow me. I gotta turn around over here. I want to go over in here. Over in here seemed like a nice spot. This is also closer to the ammo, so. I'm gonna grab some ammo here. Okay, we got a tank coming up here.
Crap. Thank you. There he is.
This is actually kind of a nice spot, huh? I mean, they can only really come at us from one direction. Well, two, if you count that hole in the door to your right there. But I'm gonna cross over to here because there's a little bit more. There's only one direction they can come in. So, this area over here is a little bit better. Come over here. You can take that other corner over there, or stand right next to me. If you stand right next to me, you can push up against a wall.
There goes Rochelle.
Later, Rochelle. You know, all I heard was chocolate, and she goes flying by.
Surprisingly, he didn't take her clear off the edge.
The chargers can only charge a certain distance. There's a hunter behind me. It's probably come around on my side here, so you can shoot it. Nope, coach got it. Okay, tank time. There's a Molotov here. Same place. Fire! A grass Pokemon's weakness. Alright, now what?
Helicopter.
I see it. Nice crowd of purple, huh?
Okay, where is he going?
We got a tank now. Oh, he's landing right here. Tank is right fucking there. Oh, God. Get in, get in. Oh, please. Oh, God. Goodbye, Rochelle. Oh, goodbye, Coach. Rochelle made it. Coach didn't. And Coach is in the fucking thing.
One of them.
Oh, you cheeky bitch.
I don't know which one I got, but it said Vendrak incapacitated someone.
You must have got Coach. So that took us an hour and 40 minutes. Good Lord. Good map, though.
Oh,
I like
Rochelle
that.
Made it?
Yeah.
Okay.
You incapped Coach inside of the helicopter. So, the Deadenator was actually a pretty good campaign.
Dark.
Very dark. Kind of confusing on that last little bit there. We're also blind as fucking hell.
Yeah.
But it was pretty good. I enjoyed it. Hey, I beat you in melee kills. Oh, man. Yeah, that was a good campaign. Anyways, that's going to be it for the video. If everyone enjoyed, comment, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Let me get my videos out there. Let me know what you guys like, and I'll catch everyone in the next video. King Duke 91. Peace. Later, guys.